The Intelligent Parking Assist System, IPA, when engaged, helps the driver park their vehicle. The IPA automatically turns on when the vehicle starts and can assist the driver in parallel and perpendicular parking. The IPA system uses ultrasonic sensors located in the front and rear bumpers to measure distances. To use the system, look for this parking symbol in the vehicle information display. Now, drive slowly past the area you wish to park until this arrow appears next to the parking symbol. The arrow indicates that the IPA detected a parking space large enough to fit the vehicle. Stop the vehicle and place it in reverse. The Start Park Assist message appears in the vehicle information display. Press the OK button on the steering wheel to engage the IPA or the Go Back button to cancel IPA. After pressing the OK button to activate intelligent parking, the message Observe Surroundings appears. Next, release the steering wheel and back up very slowly. Watch your surroundings and apply the brake as necessary. If the message Park Assist Active Select D Observe Surroundings displays, stop the vehicle and move the shift lever to drive. Slowly drive the vehicle forward until the Park Assist Active Select R Observe Surroundings message appears. Stop the vehicle and place the shift lever in reverse. This may happen several times. Continue backing slowly until this message appears and a warning tone sounds, or until you are satisfied with the vehicle placement. Place the transmission in park and set the parking brake. The system cancels when you turn the steering wheel, press the parking sensor system off switch, drive faster than 5 miles per hour, or apply the parking brake. The parking symbol disappears and the Park Assist canceled message appears. The system automatically turns on again when the ignition switch cycles from off to on. If you parked the vehicle with IPA, you may also use the IPA to exit the parking space. To exit, start the engine. Release the electric parking brake. Place the turn signal switch up if you are leaving the parking space to the right, or down if exiting to the left. Place the transmission in drive or reverse. The Start Park Assist message appears in the vehicle information display. Press the OK button on the steering wheel to engage IPA or the Go Back button to cancel IPA. After pressing the OK button to activate intelligent parking, the message Observe Surroundings appears. Release the steering wheel and pull away slowly. Watch your surroundings and apply the brake as necessary. Slowly drive the vehicle forward until the Park Assist Active Select R Observe Surroundings message appears. Stop the vehicle and place the shift lever in reverse. If the message Park Assist Active Select D Observe Surroundings displays, stop the vehicle and move the shift lever to drive. This may happen several times. After you have exited the parking space completely, the steering wheel moves to the straight-ahead position. You hear a tone, and this message appears in the display. Please see your owner's manual for important safety information, system limitations, and additional operating and feature information.